Greetings, welcome back to Operation Frostfire here, Longer 2. We are in South Africa, we need to counter a dark event, we need to get our intel back, we need to get over the fact that it's light, even though the game promised us it would be very light at this point. Well, what's three more aliens? Also, strength 7 region. Why am I doing missions here? I don't know. I mean, once we get that troop column, and once we succeed at it, it's gonna be a strength 6 region. Cross your fingers. Good news is, we are starting on a rooftop. With some high cover on that rooftop.
Position concealed.
Probably almost line of sight to the objective for our sniper, if we can just tear down the wall. Oh. You see these spots where I can't go to? That's probably civilians. Could be aliens. This close to the starting point, though. Okay, you know what?
Come on, this way.
Yeah. That's a group of advanced stuff. And a single drone. That's a pigeon. I wonder if this is a safe move.
Moving.
That's a nice spot, but that really doesn't give us any vision. Oh, we've got some really nice high cover positions to engage these guys. Just want to see what else is waiting for us here.
I'm on the move.
Holding my breath as I get down there. Okay. This is your spot.
Please tell me there's a reason we're poking around this place.
Chris can go here.
Spot a loss.
Sophie. Might be able to get some good shots from here.
Let's keep this moving.
Oh boy. Obviously, want to be closer to them in case they come towards me so I can flame. Question is, how aggressive do we want to be there? Could gamble like this can only be spotted from exactly this line.
I'm coming.
That's not a gamble I'm willing to take just yet. You can join there for potential for a trench gun.
Affirmative.
That camera though. Be close enough for a flamethrower? Probably not. That's probably close enough to pin me in that position. Okay, why is Roust not even available? Is it not available from concealment? 3 out of 5, I take it, I think. Do I want to overwatch? I ac actually don't think so. So that drone is spotted by... yeah, by me, okay. So we'll have two active drones, whole bunch of units. This could be an important turn, so let's fortify. Can I get the tiles there on? Not really. Only the snake. Well, that crap with the tiles never works anyway. Yeah. So he's burning, even though I didn't hit his tile. Snake is not burning, even though I hit her tile. That's a menacing. Menacing shot there. Okay. So that trooper has high cover behind. Okay. No, that's fine. Like, if I was in a combat situation, that's probably the first thing I would hide behind. Okay, we can kill this thing, but you know what? I think you're so good in killing drones with AP ammo. Like, I have to use run and gun to get to the Viper. Unless... let's see a shot on the Viper. 40, I could use hail of bullets. So what's the more important cooldown for me right now? Hail of bullets, or... and again, hail of bullets is not gonna kill it. I have to use run and gun. That means you need to take care of that guy. Then probably move up instead of steadying. Should be at least 11 damage, right? If I crit. If I crit. No, I really don't wanna use Hail of Bullets. I also don't wanna rely on a 40% shot. So the best solution here is... stabby, stabby.
Advent Einheiten gerichtet.
Grazed for one, okay.
Ziel neutralisiert.
But I guess that one drone gets to do what it wants. Two troopers will die to fire. No doubt about that.
Ja, versuchen.
Such an exaggeration. I guess now I know where all my AP ammo is, right? Up some more. Don't see anything. It's perfect. Get that. Yeah. Can't call Sky Ranger while disoriented. Think we evac in this area. And move up to that fence. Why is... Okay, no. That's probably from the trooper. That's why it's flanked and that's out of his range or something.
Go, go, go! Move, move, move!
Sounds like a good plan. Let's get it done.
Steady weapon here. You're dead.
Get ready, here they come.
Okay.
Is it just me? Or is this too
really? Okay, at least he just marked. While I'm here, flanked by the mech on the roof, huh? Okay. Can you see the mech? No. You can see that guy. Okay, shots do we have? 100% on the mech, 100% on everything down there. So tempted to open up with a rocket because I want a better line of sight on the objective anyway. Do we try this? I mean, it's not a bunker buster, right? So it might not have the intended effect. Killed 8, active 3. So there's also 4 more enemies. I don't want to move in anymore. Well, not more than necessary here. Maybe something like here. Hand of bullets, one of those guys. What can you do for us? Better idea, maybe. Okay, let's try the rocket. Let's try the rocket. Ah, no, let's not try the rocket. What do we do? Free really not. Okay, maybe instead of hail of bullets. Move. Can you see the mech from this tile? Let's keep that line on the fence. Is that AP ammo? No. You just do good damage.
No problems.
2. That was part of the plan here. Okay, can you find a spot where the officer can't see you, but you see the mech? You cannot reach that spot. That's awkward. Come on. How am I supposed to see? Okay. Looks like I'm probably too far away from the mech. Can you do that without running that way? No. What the hell? I can see the officer from here. Okay, so move here, stun lance the officer. SMG will not kill the mech. It's a bit of a problem here. Roust will not hit them all. Unless I come like here, that's probably not a good angle. I don't want to move to low cover while I have the mark on myself. Okay, I mean, someone needs to kill the mech, that's probably gonna be you. That also means no steady weapon next to you. I'm supposed to get that loot. Here. Double check that Roust was not enough here. Okay. So we flashbang the officer and then stun gun the engineer.
Sure, why not? Let's do this. Sleep tight.
These 27% shots of the stun gun. Amazing. Anyway, if you could try to stay concealed here. Okay. Oh, I see. Snakes well on the back. Still 21%. Interesting door. Okay. So you're no longer steadied, but you should still have a pretty decent shot on the engineer, right? That's not too bad.
So close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Good plan.
Okay, I think now we go for the Roust. Like Overwatch, make him run and then go from there.
Hell yeah.
Oh, he's also burning. Really? That's where you wanted to go? Dude, you're like flanked and stuff.
Wechsle Position. Feind terminiert.
Okay. You know what? I have Ghostwalker. Perfect time to pop that.
Objective here.
Double Snake and our target. Also, this thing. Double Snake puts our enemy count at 13, which would be the light, the lower end of light.
Moving on target location.
Triple Snake, actually.
Got the goods.
Regular autoloader.
Scanning.
Okay, snakes move up, spot us. Yeah, I have some shotgun that never hits.
Adjusting sights.
And now we have reinforcements coming. Okay. We can do that, we can do that. We've got steadied weapon. 100%, 100%. I do not see the overwatching one. That's just annoying. Also, I don't have a single depth perception PCS so far. Okay. So anyway, I can sneak up here and yeah, sneak here, pop the reload, hail of bullets, the overwatching snake. Well, you know what I also could do to cancel the overwatch? Something like this. Just leave the roof alive.
Hell yeah.
Civilian didn't even take damage there. Okay, pop a free reload.
Got some armor in here.
Pop a snake. Probably pop a snake again. Can run and gun that thing. You can slash that thing. First then.
Stick and move.
Run and gun here.
Got it covered.
It's only 6% to crit. We need that crit. Or we need go for stun, but with reinforcements incoming. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Kinda wanted to throw a flashbang on that guy, but can you do? Okay. Pop a regular reload. Hail of bullets, that snake.
Waffe geladen.
And scope.
I got the loop.
That's actually useful. And this is a guaranteed kill, 90%. 100% with grace, okay. That's somewhere. Okay, that's there. Interesting. Should be one free pick with a sniper and then maybe both barrels here. Yeah, okay, that's not a problem. Let's see if he can reach us. Yeah, he certainly can. Oh, no, no, one tile off. Sucks when that happened, doesn't it? Okay, we also need to start doing damage. 36. As I was saying, there's not a problem here. 76, maybe it is a problem. Cannot assist there. Well, yeah, it is a problem. Well, they need to die this turn, right? Yeah. Good that you agree. Really? There's not like that sweet spot we can reach. Okay, you can get a flank there. Just need max roll or crit. Oh, you know, not a miss.
This is great. I can barely see a damn thing.
Okay.
Alright.
Great, he's not burning. Why would he be? So I want him to move, right? So I flank him. That's out of the way. Let's look at Mr. I don't have a face.
It's killing time.
Really? Second, I thought that wouldn't be enough damage. Okay, and you start slashing like a wild man, girl, whatever. For some reason, I don't get flash bonus, more damage per tile moved. No, just wasn't sure. Okay, he runs and sets himself on fire. Everything is fine.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
To kill that relay. Still a lot of HP. Also, I mean, I also need to kill him this turn. Somehow. Six. You know what? Bring you up here, and then
push forward.
Do your fancy holo targeting. on.
Come on, come on, come on.
That's what I was saying. Okay, can reload.
Oh yeah.
Should use the free reload. Ah yeah, go to town on that thing. Over here we go for a double slash. And over here we don't have any free reloads remaining. We don't have line of sight on that guy. So reload. Overwatch, and I mean he's probably going to run again because he's flanked, and maybe then we get a shot. Oh, I was wondering why the game, the turn isn't ending. Okay, he burns for another two. He runs and hunkers down. Okay, time's running out.
I'm ready. I'll be there.
Yeah, hunk out this. Oh, yeah, okay, we actually... the joys of minimal damage. Okay, that should be enough to deal with that thing, and next turn we can just evac out. Yeah, have some of that. Dicey. But acceptable. Wanna take any parting shots here? I mean, always, right? That's hollow target. The engineer. Some of that.
Ziel eliminiert.
No, don't reload. Just get out.
Sure.
Yeah, you can kill the sentry if you want. Why not? That's probably all the dust that's being kicked up by the Sky Ranger.
I'm gone.
Well, you know what? For a change, we have a flawless mission. And that was Knight in a Strength 7 region. I'd say it probably came down to the initial ambush. That's... although, I mean, yeah, it was a good flame, but then again, we just set two very basic troopers on fire. Yeah, but it helped, it helped. So, do we get any promotions out of this?
We really put a hurt on the aliens this time, Commander.
Actually, a lot of promotions. Is that our first tech sergeant? This is our first tech sergeant. Huh. I feel like aggression pairs so good with run and gun. Rapid fire, I mean. Like, run and gun in there, aggression, killer instinct especially, and then have that rapid fire for that double shot with the high damage. Hidden run is nice and all, but I don't know. I'm so, like, that's old school assault. Also. Huh. Flamethrower can now damage mechanical enemies. I mean, they probably don't won't start burning, but they take damage. And you shred, yeah, shred 1 point. Oh, I'm not sure if you can upgrade that to shred more. I mean, bonus ablative is always nice, though. And you get covert. Oh, target would also be nice, but yeah, let's have a really, really scouty scout. So that actually means we could technically upgrade this now. Whoa, free power, never mind. So I think we can upgrade this now. Costs 1 power for a second officer training station. I'm not even sure there was a requirement in front of that. Beatrice is back. Let's take a quick inventory here. We need 8 people for the retaliation, right? So I think I want to send Daddy home into officer training. Don't need 2 specialists for the retaliation. Yeah, get some training. Never gets old. Okay. So retaliation coming in 17 hours. Once that is done, we can send someone to this mission. That is
setting course for South Africa.
What's it gonna be? Stop the retaliation. So that's not what we previously had with the constant reinforcements, it's just enemies on the map, civilians all around. So it's much easier, like you don't have that fixed timer. After a certain time it's over, sweep objective, we just kill everything on the map, done. It's, but on the other hand it's much harder to get everybody to safety. Because they will just kill civilian after civilian. Very little that you can do to stop them. So, that being said, we have a very good squad here. We obviously want to have a laser weapon for you, which we don't have right now. And I wouldn't mind maybe an armor or two. Yeah, let's. I wanted to have the supplies for something else, but okay. Let's get 2 Predator armors. One for Judge here. We're gonna customize that. Because your hips don't lie. Because you don't have hips. Get it? You go with a beefy Doom outfit here. Now let's take some good old carapace. Okay, works for me. We also picked up an advanced scope, definitely an autoloader, advanced expanded magazine, you're shooting for days. It's great. So, second armor. Assault is obviously in the thick of things, but with this 10 health, that looks good, so probably you also have 9 and you have 4 ablative. You have 6 and you also have with a nanoscale vest. That's a bit on the low side. Okay, that brings you up to 9. Crazy. Anything else that we could afford? We have 30 supplies. I'm just really running out of allies. Tempted to put a nanoscale vest on Boomer. You're in the back, you're sniping, that should be fine. Hang on. Beatrice. I mean, you're either command officering or specialist, doing specialist things. So I'm thinking that's fine that you have an assault rifle. Could get you some weapon mods if we have some laying around. Yeah, autoloader's never wrong. Well, you know what? Yeah, I have a basic hair trigger. Okay, think that looks good enough for the retaliation. Let's have them spin a bit, and we'll put a cut in here. And when we come back, it's Operation Mountain Hammer. Until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.